In this video series, we're going to provide you with some great tips to help you take care of your home and the systems within. For this first edition, we're going to focus on smoke alarms. Most people don't realize it, but smoke detectors only work for a maximum of 10 years, no matter how often the batteries are changed. This goes for hardwired units as well. All smoke detectors have a born-on date, which shows when the alarm was made and is located on the underside. Have you ignored your smoke detector's birthday? If so, wait no longer, because there is a good chance that you may have non-functioning smoke alarms throughout your house. The case of the shrill beeping noise only indicates a disruption in power due to low battery or power failure to the hard wiring on the alarm. It does not beep when the alarm is expired. You have to check that manually. To check the expiration date, twist your alarm and pull it down gently. On the back of your alarm, you'll see a date either stickered or stamped on there. If it's been longer than 10 years, it's time to replace it immediately. Not comfortable reaching or checking your smoke alarms? No problem. Contact AAA today and we'll come out and do a safety check for you. For more information, please give us a call or visit us on the web. AAA Service. When you're concerned enough to use the best.